Hello and welcome to Programming Knowledge. This is Gunesh and today we'll be learning about a new programming language called Go. So let's get started. So what is Go? So Go is a programming language created by Google. With a simple grammar, it's easy to learn and well suited for team development. Another characteristic is its speed. It is also a language that is growing in popularity. So it's used by everyone from startups and where development speed is very important to large scale systems development. So what can Go do? Websites. So in a website, the backend part you can write in Go language. It is very good for scalable applications. And also JavaScript will still be there. But the Go, since it's very fast and it provides concurrency features, it's very much used in backend of the websites. Next one is mobile applications. It is used in mobile applications also for front-end part, then systems programming, many network servers, distributed computing systems in Google and YouTube are using Go language. So this is also used for server-side programming. So let's look at the history of Go. So it was originated as an experiment at Google by three people, mainly Robert Grismer, Rob Pike, and Ken Thompson. So the goal of Go language was to provide a development speed of Python with the performance and safety of C or C++. And it was created at Google in 2007. So now let's look at how to install it on your system. So here we are on the website of Go. You can see the website name golang.org. In here you can see it is given as Go is an open source programming language that makes it easy to build simple, reliable and efficient software. So you can click on download Go and it is available for all the major operating system. You can see Microsoft Windows .msi installer is there. For Mac OS we have package and for Linux we have tar.zip. So I'm on Mac, so I will download for Apple Mac OS. Since I've already downloaded and installed it, I'll just show you to verify if the installation is proper or not. I'll just open my terminal. You can open your command prompt and inside that just type go, that is go, and if you run you should get this message as Go is a tool for managing Go source code, then usage, Go and then command and all the commands. You should be able to see that, which means you are successfully installed the Go compiler on your system. Also, if you are on Windows, you can go over to C drive, the file explorer, and under that you will have a folder called Go. Inside that there will be a folder called bin, and you can see the two files, Go and GoFMT. These are the two compilers which are required for Go programming language. So if you are successfully installed, these files will be there. So now let me show you how to write a simple program in Go programming language. So my choice of IDE is Visual Studio Code. I'll encourage you to download and install Visual Studio Code. So if you go on YouTube and search for programming knowledge VS Code installation, you will get the video. Just watch the video and install the VS Code on your system. Let me open the Visual Studio Code. So in here I close the welcome tab and in the Go, I'm in the Go folder. I have made the folder. So here click on that icon and just type the name of the file. So in my case I will type hello and the extension is .go and just press enter. And in here it will tell you that the Go extension is recommended for this type. Just click on install and it will say installing. If you click on that, it is saying installing and you can see 3 million users and it is around 4.5 star. It is by Microsoft, you can see, and it is already installed. Now I will close it And in here, just close the warning, we start typing the code. So every Go program will have a main function. So type main, open and close parenthesis, and then open the curly braces, open and close the curly braces, and type enter. So this is the typical main function. All the functions are defined by the keyword func func. So type func in front of main function. So our main function structure is ready. So inside this, if you want to print hello world, so how will you print it? So you will need one module for that. So the module name is fmt. So type fmt dot, you have to call a method from this module. So type capital P, then print ln. So this is same as Java's print ln. And open and close parenthesis, inside these open and close inverted commas, and type the message. In my case, I will type hello Gunesh. And as you can see, this fmt, we have to import it. So type import and open close inverted commas, and inside that you have to type fmt. One more thing is that the main function is present in the package main. So type package and main in the beginning of the program so that the main function can be called from the package. So now our program is ready. One more thing I want to show you is after the main function there is parenthesis, and if you try to bring this curly braces on the next line, it will give you an error, because the Go language syntax is like that. You need to have curly braces along with the main function. And if you go on top and if you select the run and the start debugging, it will give you an output. And in here from the set, you can select terminal. Here you will get the terminal. And in here, if you type ls, in your case it will be dir, you will see the file name hello.go. Just type go space run and the name of the file, that is hello.go, and it will print your message. If you make some changes to the print message, like welcome to programming knowledge, and if you run the program again, you can see the message as hello Gunesh, welcome to programming knowledge. So in your Visual Studio Code, what you can do is close this and just go on top, and in here you have to go in view and in command palette. For that, shortcut is shift command P or control shift P, and in here type go tools. So it will say go install and update tools, click enter, then it will give you this list to checkbox. Just click on top and it will select 16 of these packages. So these are all for code linting, that is formatting your Go code and then testing packages, etc. So it will take some time. Just let it install and you can see the path it is giving. It is users Gunesh S /go/bin. One more thing I want to show you is if you go on top and if you select that command palette, here you can type shell and it will show you shell command install code command in path. Just click on enter. So what this will do, it will let you open the VS code from your terminal itself by running the command code. So it is telling shell command code successfully installed. Let me open my terminal. It is item. So in item, if you type code, press enter, you can see it is open this Visual Studio Code. You can see it is telling these are the packages that are installed and two tools fail to install. That is okay. So this is how you install the Go tools which are needed. So I will see you in the next video and I will show you the basic variable types, functions, etc. in the next video.